So, this is the best time to tell a story of how I become a full-time artist. But I do think I'm going to feed you a lot of boring details right now. Storytelling will in effect happen while doing this project, right? My point is to share a glimpse of my process being an artist and how I make my ordinary days magical.